Hackinley. Dubbed one of the three musketeers in the music industry in 1990, Hackin was offered a contract with PolyGram Records after winning the second Hong Kong 18 District Singing Contest in 1985. However, his career faltered after a contract dispute, but his career began to rise after he released the song Red Sun, for which he penned the Chinese lyrics that made it popular. In 1993, Hackin switched to Star Record Company and released the song Look Back, which allowed him to win TVB Jade Solid Gold's Golden Award as well as reach the top 5 nominees for the Most Popular Singer Award. His first solo concert at Hong Kong Coliseum was sold out in just a few hours, and in 1994, Hackin was crowned the title of Zero Defect Vocals. Sadly, his career went downhill with more contractual disputes. Leon Lai. After being awarded second runner-up in the 1986 New Talent Singing Awards, Lai was offered a contract by Capitol Artists, but he left the company after 4 years to join PolyGram, later known as Universal Music, without releasing any album. In PolyGram, he released his first album Leon, which went gold. The same year, he won his first Jade Solid Gold Top 10 Awards and RTHK Top 10 Gold Songs Awards. He followed up to win the Jade Solid Gold Most Popular Male Singer Award in 1993 and 1995. Leon mainly sang Cantopop and Mandarin in the early stages of his career, but due to the influence of producer Mark Lee, he expanded his repertoire to include popular electronic songs with compelling music videos. In 1998, Leon became the first HK singer to reach the top 10 K-pop chart with the song After Loving You. Aaron Kwok. After 6 years working as a backup dancer and a bit part actor, Aaron shot to fame after appearing in a TV commercial for Honda Motorcycle DJ1RR. He began his music career with 3 Madapop albums, including the famous song Loving You Forever, to accompany his dance move. After his success in Taiwan, he returned to Hong Kong in 1991 to do Cantopop, starting a fast dancing trend. Aaron won his first major awards with the 1991 Jade Solid Gold Top 10 Awards and 1991 RTHK Top 10 Gold Songs Awards. He would then win a major award every year until 2001. In 1999, he won his first Asia Pacific Most Popular Artist Award. Aaron collaborated with Janet Jackson and Ricky Martin for international versions of Ask for More, a promotional single and commercial released as part of an advertising campaign for Pepsi. Andy Law. Already a popular actor, Andy released his first album Only Know That I Still Love You in 1985. However, the album was not a big hit. His singing career took an upturn with the release of Would It Be Possible in 1990, and the song won him his first RTHK Top 10 Gold Songs Award. But he would win at least one RTHK Award category every year consecutively until the year 2007. Some of his most notable hits by Law include The Days We Spent Together, If You're My Legend, The Tide, Forget Love Potion, True Forever, Chinese People, Love You Forever, You Are My Woman, Secret Admiration. Andy also entered into Guinness World Records for most awards won by a Cantopop male artist. By April 2000, he had already won a total unprecedented 292 awards. Jackie Chun. Jackie's music career started when he won the Amateur 18 Hong Kong District Singing Contest in 1984 with the song Fatherland by Michael Kwan. After winning the contest, he was signed by the then PolyGram Records, now Universal Music Group. In 1985, he won his first 2 major awards together with the 1985 RTHK Top 10 Gold Songs Awards and the 1985 Jade Solid Gold Top 10 Awards. However, his music career did not take off despite the bright start. However, that changed in 1991 with the release of the song Loving You More Every Day. In 1992, his album True Love Expression and Love Sparks achieved audited sales of over 400,000 copies in Hong Kong alone. Jackie released his first Mandarin album with Goodbye Kiss in 1993 and with more than 4 million copies sold, was one of the best-selling albums of all time. The album made him the first singer with non-Taiwanese citizenship to win Taiwan's Golden Melody Awards. In 1995, Cheering staged his record-breaking 100 show world tour title Yao Hakiao, and in 2000 he was awarded by RTHK the Golden Needle Award, the equivalent of a Lifetime Achievement Award, recognized outstanding contributions to the music industry.